How's it going, everybody? We are back in the ring. We're going to be fighting Tommy Layden. 13 KOs. Let's go ahead and get started and show them what it means to be in the ring with the greatest. Let's go to Madison Square Garden. All right. There's y'all's favorite champion.
Time for a massive rumble. Fans can't wait for the starting bell.
Might as well just go ahead and lay down there, buddy.
Clean hit. Left hook. Clean hit. A perfect uppercut. Another stunning hit.
Come on.
Right hook. Another stunning hit. Those are landing. Nice hit. Clean hit. Another stunning hit. Right. Accurate punch. Accurate punch. Left on the chin. Nice hit. Another hit lands. Clean hit. Another hit lands. Quick jab.
Oh, come on. Come on, get off me. Ah.
Clean hit. Left hook. Nice hit. Another hit land. Another stunning hit. Accurate punch. Another hit lands. Nice hit. Just a few seconds left. Massive combination. Another stunning hit. Oh, that was a tough round.
Well, at least he's a little bit better than the last ones. give me good competition there. Oh, Tommy.
Tips from the trainers have been given. Right hook. Accurate punt. Lean hit. Quick jab. Nice hit. Lean hit. Left hand connects. Another stunning hit. Nice hit. Accurate punt. Nice hit. Good job. Nice hit. Another hit lands. Punch after punch. Left hand gets through. Perfect shot. Looks like a KO to me.
Come on,
get
up.
Let's check this on the replay.
One, two, three, four.
Paint the canvas red.
Perfect uppercut. Right hand gets through. Straight uppercut. Another hit lands. Accurate punt. Boom, he goes down.
He goes down again.
Here goes the replay.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Ah, he's out.
Ten.
The fight.
Well, you see, got. He gave me a little competition. That was a good little match. He even got me all bloody too.
Yes, this kid totally deserved it.
He was actually winning the first round also. Wow. All right, once again, $150. 171 punches thrown. I've taken 107 hits, avoided 29. That's not good either. Alright, so if you like this episode, go and subscribe. Ring that ding a ling, tickle that like button, throw down a bunch of comments. And as always, stay awesome and sexy. And I'll see you all tomorrow.